Now to those big changes along a busy stretch of I-4. The last of those changes just went into effect in the last few hours. We're focusing on three I-4 exits tonight: South Street, Michigan Street, and Orange Blossom Trail. These are all the eastbound exits. News 6's Jerry Askin is live, helping you get around in the morning. Jerry.
Eric, yes, and really the best advice for drivers first thing in the morning passing through downtown or near downtown Orlando is just to take it easy, don't be in a rush, and make sure you read those signs. Now, here's the new temporary ramp here at Cayley Avenue onto I-4 eastbound. This all happening as part of a larger plan to improve I-4.
Tack on maybe 15 minutes anywhere I need to go. Has me not leaving my house nearly as much as I used to before.
Right now, drivers are trying their best to get the hang of lots of changes happening on I-4 that went into effect this weekend.
Especially when I have to be at work at Disney all the time. It's like, come on now, like, you're just making it harder.
And for some drivers, more changes means more headaches.
A lot more headaches, and it's a lot more confusion getting off on exits, getting off on certain areas.
Now, here's what you should know, especially as you make your way towards downtown Orlando first thing Monday morning. The I-4 East exit, South Street, is now its own exit. Before, it used to be combined with the 408 exit. Plus, the eastbound ramp from Michigan Street is now closed. Drivers now can use a new ramp on Cayley Avenue to get onto I-4. And lastly, the eastbound ramp from OBT has now shifted. Drivers should stay in their left lane after crossing Michigan Street to stay onto I-4.
I could see how the benefits might be lined out and that might be the intention, but that's not quite the reality right now. So we all just have to kind of be patient as it picks up the progress.
Yeah, again, three big changes happening right now on I-4 eastbound, so make sure you're ready. Our traffic safety expert, Trooper Steve, will be in first thing in the morning at 5 a.m. to help get you around these changes. And, of course, you can read much more right now at clickorlando.com. For now, we're live in Orlando, Orange County. I'm Jerry Askin, getting results, News 6.
And Trooper Steve will also be watching for any delays as well at 5 a.m., Jerry. Thank you.